All right, so welcome back. So what we're gonna do over here is a demo called Burning Money. We're not actually gonna burn money though, don't worry about that. We're actually gonna burn a bit of paper. But we're gonna do it in a special way. We're gonna apply a bit of chemistry. So, I got paper. You fold it, it's regular paper. If I put on fire, what's gonna happen? What's gonna burn? Is it the paper? Yeah, not too much of a surprise there. But what if as a chemist, I wanna burn a piece of paper without actually burning the paper? Well, we get special solvents and liquids that we can maybe do that with. One of them is with a bit of ethanol. So we're gonna do a test. We're gonna take a piece of paper, we're gonna take a bit of ethanol, we're gonna spray it down, and we're gonna do a test. Will the paper burn, or will the ethanol burn? So the ethanol is burning first, but then all of a sudden it gets hot, and the paper starts to char. So that's not too helpful. Especially, for example, you're in the movie industry and you want to put something on fire without actually putting it on fire. So in that case, what we're gonna do, we're gonna come over here. We got a special solution over here. Like it says in the front, special burning mix. It's actually ethanol with a certain portion of water. So what's special about it, as the ethanol burns, as we saw over there, it'll produce flame. But as the water component of it burns, well, it doesn't really burn if you think about it. Water doesn't burn, it'll evaporate. So what happens if we take that mix, douse it on this piece of paper, and see if the mix is gonna burn, the ethanol is gonna burn, or the paper's gonna burn. Now, I gotta make sure that it's just the paper that burns and not my fingers. That's the trick with all this. So, let's see what happens. Now, as you can see, that the paper is burning, but it's not actually charring. It's actually the liquid that's burning. And more importantly, that in the end, it's not actually hot. It's actually very cool to the touch. Bit of application of chemistry for you. All right, welcome back. So what I got over here is a demo called Thermite. So what's Thermite? It's actually a mixture of two metals. We got aluminum and rust. Now, aluminum rust, when you mix it together, won't burn. So what we do to get this reaction going is we're gonna use pure magnesium rivet. So this burns at about 1,000 degrees Celsius. Again, kind of like that white color you see in fireworks. So we're gonna use this inside the can. It's gonna have a thermite mix. Then what's gonna happen from there is it's gonna react at over 1,000 degrees Celsius and suddenly jump to nearly 2,000 degrees Celsius. And the reaction forms pure molten iron that'll completely consume the can and fall to the bottom. And then we're gonna see at the end, we're gonna pull it out, you're gonna see pure molten iron coming out. It'll be really cool. And there you have is molten iron, 2,000 degrees Celsius.